Hey guys, welcome back to Stardew Valley. We're now moving on to the 21st of fall. We're getting very, very close to winter, and it's raining today. Very nice, don't have to worry about watering my plants. In the last part, we got a crystallarium from the vault in... Let me just grab some of my tools back. I might want to do some fishing, actually. I'm storing a lot of stuff here. Okay, I might want to do some fishing because we unlocked the forest and we also unlocked the Calico bus, I think. Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce and Glazed Yams. It's yam season, what better way to enjoy these delightful tubers than slathering them in a sweet sticky glaze? Alright, I learned glazed yams. Oh, we're... That lightning rod is actually... attracting lightning. I don't know how we use a lightning rod. Collects energy from lightning storms, turns it into battery packs. I don't know if we need to make batteries. I don't know. I don't know. Let's sell these though. Just a bit to harvest, and we'll say hi to our chickens. Ooh, is that just a large egg? Use that to make some mayonnaise. And actually, I haven't been using my my jam maker. Use that golden grape to do that, and what did I want to do? We could make more pale ale, actually. Let's grab that, though. Make mayonnaise. Usually autumn storms. Hey, we have an apple tree with apples. All right, we're selling the corn. We're selling that. I'm not sure if I need to keep the oak resin. I think I could sell it really, but I could store it for now. An apple is gonna go. Complete one of our bundles, and I wanted to grab a golden hops so I could make some golden ale. Alright. Any mushrooms? Nope. And bug meat, right. Bug meat allows us to make some bait. So I'm gonna grab one of those. Is it just one bug meat to one bait? One bug meat to five bait? Right, I completely forgot about our crab pots over by the beach. So just gonna make a bunch of that. And actually, I should check the spirits today. Is today a good day to go mining? Or maybe today is a... They're in good humor today. I should check out the bus. That's kind of the main new thing, right? The bus? So it's just up here. Buy a ticket to Calico does it for 500. That's pretty expensive. Should we go? We should go, right? We should check it out. I don't think I have anything else I want to do today. Let's go to the Calico Desert. Please return when a bus driver is present. Okay. I guess that's at 9 o'clock. But let's drop this apple down in the community center. Because I've been waiting for this apple for a long time. I specifically planted an apple tree last season for this purpose. Alright, let's, it's on the bulletin board. Oh, we've actually completed a room, look at that. Here. Oh, we need three apples. Damn it, I thought it was one apple. Okay, that's fine. It's 9 AM though. Let's see if the bus is now operational. I wonder, because Calico Desert is an entirely different area. Oh, hello. How do you stay staying dry? Not really. Straw hat might be working a little bit. So, is there a bus driver? Oh, I didn't spend the money. Please return when the bus driver is present. Okay. We'll just grab this while waiting. What time does a bus driver get here? Oh! Pam is the bus driver? Okay. So, was she drinking so much because she didn't have a job, but she has a job now? Oh, it's the Calico Desert. I have never been here. Maybe I should empty my inventory? It's just filled with junk anyway. We're in an entirely new location. There's a coconut! Can I chop these things? No, I can't. Can I chop these trees? Does it give a different kind of wood? No? You don't plant coconuts. Look at these bones! Is it? No, there's no zoomed in map. I'm just gonna have to look around. Grab some coconuts! There's a cave right there. We'll have a look around first though. What is this stuff? Huh. Cactus fruit? So Pam, the one who drinks a lot, is the bus driver. I guess she'll cut back on the drinking now, I guess. As her job kind of requires her not to. What's the oasis? Hello? What is this? A new store? A customer? Of course her name's Sandy. Hi, welcome to Sandy's Oasis. Why do you operate if you don't expect customers? Hey, you look just like the new farmer that Emily wrote to me about. You're friends with Emily? Then the bus line to Stardew Valley is back in service. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay. And there's a shady man in the back, okay. Let's talk to you. Please visit again soon, I get so bored out here. Is she on our relationships panel? Yes, she is. So, I don't know, have a sunflower. This looks wonderful, thanks so much. Okay, good. Now let's move some things around. Rhubarb seeds. Plant in spring. Beet seeds, plant in fall. So she sells some out of season stuff and ice cream. This is weird stuff to sell. Okay, but who's this shady man in the back? Hello? Bouncer. He doesn't say anything? Do you want me to give you something? How about, no, I can't give him anything? No, don't eat the blackberry. I can't give him anything. Huh. How do we get past the bouncer? Maybe I gotta wear a special outfit. Alright. But I think that's it. That's all there is here. Grabbed a couple coconuts, grabbed a couple, oh wait, I didn't check the mine. Let's get our sword out. Oh, I say mine, I meant cave. The door is locked. Hmm. Can't bust it down? No. Okay. So there's a locked door and a bouncer at Sandy's Oasis. And then there's this thing, which I don't know what's gonna be there. Oh, there's a couple worms here. A golden relic? There are different kinds of things here that we can dig up. Maybe there's fish in the lake? Good idea. Let's, how do I bait this? There we go. Let's see if there's any kinds of different fish. Whoa! The fish here are not easy to catch. Let's try one more. It's baited, right? It is baited. What? Why didn't I catch that? Well, there are fish in the lake, but they're not easy to catch. Oh, maybe we'll get this one. Oh, almost, almost. Got it! A sandfish! Hey, would you look at that? And we got an anchor. Okay, let's get rid of the sap. Let's try one more. Okay, so the sandfish is one thing we can catch here, which is going in the community center. But there was that other fish, which is impossible to catch. Well, when I say impossible, I mean it's like a... I don't know its pattern. Like, it just jumps around. Like, yeah, I don't know how it moves. It just moves... I wish I had a better rod. Oh, that... Just trying my best. It just jumps right back up. I don't think I'm gonna get it, because I'm getting tired. Oh, close! I got it! I got it! It's just another sandfish. Okay. But I think that's good enough for now. I pretty much checked out everything I need to. These bones must be something, right? Can I walk off to the edge? No. Let me just check the other edge. Am I actually able to walk off? A locked door? A bouncer? Some new relics. Those are going for Gunther. And the sandfish. Let's return to how about the cave? I went into the cave just now. It's just the locked door. Return to Stardew Valley? Yeah, I'm gonna head back. Alright! Unlocked a new area. Is that travel time? No, there's no travel time. Alright. We could make it to Gunther's, I think. He closes at 6? Yeah. Alright, and we got a sandfish. Did I buy a sandfish? I know I bought something. I bought a sandfish. Okay, so I guess I can sell the sandfish. The wood skip? Oh, the wood skip might be from the lake in the deeper parts of the wood, the secret forest. I should go try fishing there. I'm not sure if Autumn has had a storm like this. But let's drop this stuff off at Gunther's. We got an anchor. And this golden relic. Hello. Donate to the museum. And an anchor is a human artifact, so it can go down here. New reward. And the golden relic is also a human artifact. So it's gonna go down there. Fantastic. Let's collect the reward. Jade Hills furniture. Alright, we'll spruce up the place a bit. Let's have a look at the artifact. There's so much stuff to collect. Golden relic, it's a golden slab with hieroglyphs and pictures emblazoned on the front. Anchor, it may have belonged to ancient pirates. Okay. Alright, let's, do we have bait on us? I'm not gonna worry too much about the crab pots, they're not that important. Let's go to the secret forest and see if we can catch something in that lake. I'm also excited, at the end of this season we're gonna be getting a rare seed. Well, we planted a rare seed, I don't know what it's gonna produce. But it's gonna be interesting to see what it is. I wonder if the secret forest has different forageables in different seasons. That's gonna be interesting. Like right now there's a lot of mushrooms in there. Hey, the traveling merchant is here. Battery pack, fully charged with precious energy, 2000. Tulip, blueberry, parsnip, pomegranate sapling, summer spangle, catfish. Nothing I need, I think. Sun table. That's fine. I probably do need a catfish for something, right? Catfish is it's a river fish, right? I mean, there is a catfish there. Do I have enough money for it? How much was it? If it's too expensive, then I'm not gonna buy it. 600? I guess I could do that. Let's clear something out. Get rid of the blackberries. We don't need those. And yeah, why not? I'll buy the catfish. My inventory is full, though. Let's just get rid of a couple things. I don't need them. I just want to see if there's anything in this lake. Oh, the slimes are back. So I could farm a few slimes from here, but there's not that many. They're pretty tough. Why am I looking? Sometimes my character just faces the wrong way. There we go. Damn it. Die, come on. Okay. And actually, different fish show up if you, when it's raining, right? Some soggy newspaper. Do I lose bait if I catch trash? I think I do. Alright, let's see what this is. A wood skip. Oh, my inventory's full. Let's get rid of that. The wood skip is what I need, right? Fantastic. So these hidden lakes do actually give us the fish that we require. Perfect. A carp. Huh, okay. Let's get rid of the sap. Should we fish one more? Let's fish one more. See if we get something else. I think a carp goes in the... Oh, this is something different entirely. Come on. Oh, don't... No, don't do that. Don't... No, don't. Damn it! Okay, there's some really tough fish to catch. But that was a good trip. Let's head back. That was a good day. We checked out the Calico Desert, caught a couple new fish. I could sell the sandfish. I wonder if they're worth anything. And we have a catfish, which we bought. We have a carp and a wood skip. And I think the carp is also required. I have to check. But I think it is. Alright, but for now, let's head on to the next day. Oh, got a couple things though. Inventory's full. Do I have stuff to sell? Let's sell the silver coconuts. Get rid of that as well. And we can store the wood. Cactus fruit. I'm sure some of those are required by... mayonnaise wild honey. Let's put those in the fridge, actually. They might unlock some recipes. Also, we have this Jade Hills painting. We can put this over the bed, actually. Or maybe we'll put it here. Because the bedroom looks okay, actually. This looks a bit bare. I'm gonna put this here. There we go. That looks nice. And let's head to the next day. We need 3 apples for the community center, though. Level 7 foraging. Axe proficiency, wild... We can craft wild seeds. Is that winter? Yeah. Warp totems, mountains. Okay. Farming gave us a bit. What did we sell? Grapes? Oh, how much were the coconuts? 250 for 2? Okay, that's good. Alright, and look at that. We got an aquamarine. Is it possible to take that gem out, though? Or do we have to break it? Let me find out. I might lose the aquamarine in there, but... okay, so I have to break it to get it back to... okay. We'll make a new one. Just needed to learn that. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip. Fish focus, walleye. You can find this fish on rainy evenings during the fall and winter. It can be found in any freshwater location. Walleye shows up in freshwater when it rains. Okay. Oh look, we can make tortilla, sashimi, any fish. Hmm. Alright, we got some stuff to do though. Anything to harvest? Why did one of our cranberries die? Was it struck by lightning? It might have been struck by lightning. Alright, never mind. Let's harvest these things. We gotta keep a slot free. Hey, 2 large eggs. There we go. And this can go in the mayonnaise machine. The keg's not done yet. There we go. But we do have a bunch of stuff. Ah, okay. The tree actually produces an apple a day. So we need 3 of those. But for now, let's sell the eggplants. Sell the corn. And I'm gonna store, just temporarily, I'm gonna put the gold coconut in there. I'm pretty sure we don't need those. We're gonna keep 1 each, though. Okay, that's good. Now, let's go to the community center and fill in these fish. And also, I think, let me just check. Is it the pantry? Artisanal bundle. I need an apple for there as well, okay. Oh, honey. Do we have anything else? No, but we can. Okay, let's get the honey. We actually do have honey. I think I put it here. Wild honey, yes. Is there anything else? It was the crafts room. No, that's a winter foraging bundle. The fish tank. I got the wood skip. Don't have the ghost fish. I don't know where to get that. The catfish can go there. That's the walleye I just mentioned. And a carp, okay. In the boiler room. We're not gonna get that, okay. But we do have quite a few things to put in. So let's go do that. And I guess we could do some mining? Possibly? I should actually drop by the Adventurers Guild. Because I've reached new levels of the mines, and I think that actually unlocks new items to buy. I don't know what time they open, though. At 2 p.m.? Quite late. Alright, so first things first. The fish. We have the wood skip. So just missing the ghost fish there. The carp goes, here. And then we also have a catfish, which goes here. Alright, fantastic. And over here, I think it's in the pantry? We have the artisanal bundle, where we need honey and an apple. So just three more of those things and we're good to go. Truffle oil, I don't know how to get that. It's basically either animal products or the fruits. Either way, very expensive. And I think the bulletin board has some knickknacks I can put in here. Not there. We need three apples for that. Not here. Oh, you want a sunflower? Okay, take a sunflower. And you want an aquamarine as well. Okay. Didn't someone want cactus fruit and a coconut? You want a chub? Oh, you want a frozen geode? Oh, I should have kept that. Oh, I'm sure I'll get more. Oh, I guess no one needs I think it was in one of these things, which actually was asking for the cactus and the coconut. Never mind. Let's go back to the mines. We have some progress to make. So, we do need a frozen geode for the community center. So if we get another one, I'll send it there. But right now I just want to make some progress in the mines and see if we can get some new things. Level 45. We made it quite far down. Bat wings. See if we can find the way down. Okay. We do need slimes. Okay. Then just break some rocks. I didn't check how the spirits are feeling today. So today might not actually be a good day to go mining. Yeah, looking at this, maybe today is not a good day to go mining. And these rocks are a bit harder to break. At least those things are easy to kill. Can always do with more iron ore. Yeah, I don't think the spirits are in a good mood today. Not many monsters, but the ladder down is a little hard to find. Not too hard to find though. This area is infested. Oh, okay. Well, we could try find some. Let's be careful. The last time we had an infested slime level. A winter root? We died on the last time we were on an infested slime level. But we are building up our slime collection. Okay. Is that noise when they block? I'm not too sure. Damn it, I thought I dodged it. So we're getting winter roots from these slimes. Okay, one more slime. So the area was infested, but not too badly. There we go. Now it's not too late. So we should... I'm just trying to get to level 50 today. Why am I stuck? Okay. Alright, no more monsters? Oh, there's a bat. Where's the bat? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Another bat. Where did these bats come from? But yeah. Someone said bats were more annoying than the bees. The bats are far less annoying than the bees. The bats are slower, and they don't make that buzzing noise. You get ghost fish from the mines. I think that, yeah, there was the lake on level 20. I might give that a shot. Once I reach level 50 anyway. Come on, give me the ladder down. There we go. Level 49. Oh, there's a lot of stuff on this level. Aquamarine. Thank you. Got you. We should kill these things first. Is that a gold bar? Really? That thing dropped a gold bar? I gotta clear out my inventory for that. Let's, just eat this thing. We got a gold bar! What? Okay. Killing these things is definitely worth it then, if only for... the chance of getting a gold bar. Come on, die! That's another dwarf scroll? Do I have that one? Let's get rid of something. We don't need sap. Dwarf scroll 2, okay. We've already gotten that one before. Let's just grab some iron ore while we're here. It's getting a little late. And I just need to get down one more level. Is that a sword? Is that important? Iron Edge. 12 to 25. That is a really good sword. Less speed, but... let's give it a shot. Get rid of the copper ore. It's a slower sword, but I think it does more damage. Hmm. Alright. We could give it a shot. But come on. Get me one more ladder down. Come on, I want to get to level 50. Then I'll, since I have some bait this time, I'll try to do a bit of fishing in level 20. Come on, this isn't fair. Oh, there's another bat. Where are you? Oh, that's a frozen geode, though. What can I get rid of? What's not important? The coal. Where is this bat? See, bats move much slower. 13 damage, 11 damage. Ah, there's a way down. Oh, there we go! We have Tundra Boots, plus 2 defense, plus 1 immunity. I think that's better than what I got. I should have emptied my inventory coming down here, but it's okay. We don't really need the large egg. Alright. Let's head to level 20 real quick. And where's my fishing rod? This was a good mining trip. It is baited. So, let's see if we can catch something here. Last time we tried to catch, well, fish here without bait, and we caught trash. So you do absolutely need bait. Ghost fish! Yes, and it's gold as well. Wow! Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of something else here. I don't think I need the coconut or cactus fruit anymore. I don't need the bat wings. Good. Good, fantastic. Let's leave the mine. That would actually complete a bundle, right? Of the specialty fish? But let's drop by here first. Alright, do you have anything? These aren't worth much. The insect head is worth the most. It cost 10,000 to buy, and I just found it in there. Come back when you've got something to show me. Kill 1,000 slimes, huh. I killed 160 cave insects? I think that's how I got the insect killer thing. Alright, that was a good mining day. Now let's just drop by the community center, because we actually have some things to put in there. Yeah, I should have checked my TV if it was a lucky day. It's okay, I got to level 50. And actually the boots, plus 1 defense, plus 1 immunity, plus 2 defense. This is actually better. I think I like the insect head more. Yeah. Just the faster swinging is better. It'll deal more damage. Now, we have a ghost fish. We just needed to fish with bait. Specialty fish, ghost fish, bundle complete. Now, what do you give me for that? 5 dish of the sea, plus 3 fishing. Okay. Nothing incredibly useful, but we can store that up. And the fishing bundle for me is the hardest because I don't particularly enjoy fishing. Oh, we have a frozen geode. I gotta remember that. We do have a frozen. We got 2 frozen geodes. Oh, forgot about that. We should put that in before I accidentally crack them open. I think it's just here for field research bundle. Yeah. And a chub and a nautilus shell? Not sure I'm gonna get those. Chub, I think it's a common fish, but I just don't fish very much. Alright. I have a golden bar as- Oh! Right, the golden bar! I can't believe I got a golden bar. That's insane. That goes into the boiler room. How did I get a golden bar for one of those little coal creatures? I thought they just dropped coal. It's not here. It's the blacksmith's bundle. Yeah, I might as well put it in. Bundle complete! Get a reward. It is a furnace. Okay. Just need the slime and then a fire quartz. You ended up going the crab pot route instead of fishing? Yeah, I got some crab pots. I just don't need much from it anymore. Alright, it is getting late. We gotta bring this day to a close. Alright, but as our first year comes to the end, we're actually getting a lot of stuff done. We're unlocking a bunch of bundles, discovering new things, reaching new levels in the mines. I didn't realize on good days, when the spirits are happy, it is actually very easy to get through the mines. Did I forget to water my plants today? Is my inventory full? It is. Let's sell stuff first. We can sell... Do I have the dwarf scroll too in there? I'm not too sure, I better double check. We can sell... Winter root. Oh, right. Aquamarine winter root. Let's sell those. I've already stored some up. Sell the sandfish. Store the stone. I think the aquamarine is supposed to go into a... And maybe the winter root as well. a second furnace. I guess I'll just put down for now. And we did not actually water our crops. Oh, I think we got a battery from the... this thing. Battery pack. Fully charged with precious energy. Are battery packs important? Now we absolutely have to water the cranberries because they're the most valuable things. And I think one of our cranberries actually got struck by lightning there. Which is why one died, which is unfortunate. But it's okay, just one. It's okay. Now don't... it's hard to see at night. I probably shouldn't have planted the grapes, they're not worth all that much. But... I suppose they paid for themselves at least. Oh, it's midnight already? And we actually have a pale ale. Fantastic. We should try sell it. It might be worth something. Store the battery. They'll be useful. Okay. I should cut that grass back as well. But let's sell the mayonnaise and the pale ale. And let's head inside. And aquamarine we got there. Let's store the leather boots. Let's store the battery pack. Store the dish of the sea. That's good. And that is the end of the 22nd. Worth a little bit. Pale ale's worth 300. I forgot to put in a new one, but it's okay. Anyway, we gotta take a break. That was, we're just sort of plowing through the content right now, huh? I can't believe I got a gold bar. But, yeah, that's gonna be a good day. We're gonna go for one more part today, because I'm gonna do another 2 days. And, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying it. We're getting through quite a bit of stuff. And, yeah. I'll see you in the next part. Stick around.